We now move on to other news. Vice Chairman of Vận hành Support of the Street People's Committee Ka Van Nguyen, he just had a working session with VNPT Cantor on building an intelligent operation center at the district level.
The District Level Intelligent Operation Center supplies solutions, services, applications in the field of communication information technology and smart city services that assist leaders of the suburban district in managing certain as well as regular jobs in the district. The center's operations aim at modernizing state management, cutting administrative papers and management work in public and transparent manners. Through the center, people can interact with state activities and gradually build in friendly and effective administration. The Intelligent Operations Center has 8 administrative management modules, including the management and operation of socio-economic targets, supervision of lighting and intelligence communication, supervision of medical and educational management, supervision of agricultural management, the system of security order and traffic monitoring cameras, supervision of operational efficiency of the authority, and the system of receiving and analyzing people's opinions.